Naglinis ako ngayon ng pumpkin. Yung dalawang yellow pumpkin dyan. Kuhanin namin yan. Kasi hinagpili yellow na eh.
The stem will be in the pumpkin? Okay. Yeah. You only have two, right?
Oh yeah, perfect. Yeah. Leave that step over that one up.
Yeah, I know. So guys, here. It's very huge. Yeah.
Oh my god, it's heavy. Still have another one.
The other one is small.
Yeah, they both get bigger.
Wait, this one is different? Oh, it's sharp.
And this one. Hey guys. Huh? Okay. Yeah. I think I will get my eggplant. I only have one. He's still young. Are they still small? We will see the what is it? I think it's not really good. I want to see if inside is good. Yeah, it's not good, sweetie. Some of them is not good.
It's okay if they're round.
Huh?
If they're shaped like radishes, I'll still eat them.
It's not good.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh, he's a spider.
Did you miss him?
No, it's a lot. I already harvested in the middle.
Oh, is it?
I just pick up all this. Oh. What is the baby? Overripe ripe already, sweetie.
Yeah, I know. Look at them. There's still ones on the inside.
This one, I have to. I need to cut.
Huh? Don't cut it. There's still tomatoes on there. So don't cut it. They might get ripe. But look at the soup.
Oh, this one is
Harvest
Wonder. Oh, this one's a bloody.
Look. Beautiful.
That's
okay, we'll wash it.
Yeah, that's okay. He loves it. So this is what we harvest today, big pumpkin. You like it?
Lots of tomatoes.
And we have a smaller pumpkin.
Look at the size of that green pepper. Mm-hmm. It's supposed to be red, but we'll take green.
Yeah. Just some cucumber. Red. red onion.
Red potatoes. We have potatoes there.
Yeah, so.
We harvested baby autumn on Christmas Day.
She was thinking,
get up now,
daddy.